Hi, I'm here with a different kind of ice bucket challenge. The current one is a very good cause to eradicate a very deadly, debilitating disease. But I'm here with a challenge for Christians. And I want to challenge Christians with this new ice bucket challenge to do something that has the potential to eradicate the worst disease ever. And that's the disease of sin. I want to challenge Christians to share their faith once a week, either verbally or by using a gospel tract. And all they have to say is simply this: if you died today, would you go to heaven or hell? If the person says heaven, ask them if they're a good person. And then you take them through the Ten Commandments. Have you lied? Have you stolen? Have you ever misused God's name? If so, God sees you as a liar, as a thief, as a blasphemer. Have you ever looked with lust? Jesus says that's adultery. On Judgment Day, he'll be found guilty and end up in hell. That's bad news. We want no one to go to hell. So then give them the good news that Jesus Christ conquered death and sin. He died on a cross. He was buried. And on the third day rose again. If they turn away from their sin, if they put their trust in Jesus and Him alone, God will forgive them, grant them everlasting life. They will have victory over death. Their sin will be forgiven. For God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son, that whosoever believes in Him will not perish, but have everlasting life. Christian, are you up for the challenge to share the gospel once a week? If so, take your bucket and use it.